So for me, with Octavia Butler, I had actually met her briefly before, but in different contexts. I met her, I was an intern at the National Black Arts Festival, and she came to the National Black Arts Festival, and she came into the offices, and she kept walking around and looking around like, this is where it happens. This is where you create the festival. She was so curious about the offices, and I was like, why does she care about the offices? But she's very curious about it. And then I can't remember the other experience, but I think the thing that stands out to me, for me, which is inspirational about her, is more her story as a writer than her work itself, which is not to say that her work is not amazing. It completely and totally is. But what I find incredible about her was her own vision for herself, that she saw herself as this writer at a time where she didn't exist. Anything that anyone who looked like her, anyone who had the voice that she had, didn't exist. This was a time where women were kind of forced with the choice of whether or not to write as women or to write as men, and she decided to write as a woman, and she was uncompromising.